We're not quite sure what these two caterpillars are, but we found them in our garden. And they have a full length of the stem.